based off of the different pieces of cards we have, we're actually fairly far into the game.
If you lose the count, then it gives you steaks, and you don't have to. I do have one controller, I should probably start using the other one.
So I'm tired of thinking I'm pressing buttons that I'm not.
I don't know if I said I was going to do any particular thing. See, it's a lot easier. I think you guys should find me. I'm not finding you.
I put it in vaguely in order.
I love how you're just lost.
So, yeah, so I'm lost in the forest.
And we found a pig.
It sounds like it would have something to do with Crash Nebula.
You can't even die.
Can you believe that Vicky has your wish power? Hold on, my cord really is. Right now, I'm living the good life now.
I just can't freaking find it over
I'm gonna try and push him to the base. How many people are here right now?
Quite a few.
I'm trying to push eight acre base. Since he's AFK, it won't hold you up to hiding. It just works well enough when you know how to compensate for the awkwardness. Exactly how far you move, which is very constant. The problem with mechanic is that he's just stuck.
He's dressed as a hawk.
He's just kind of, well, I don't know what I'm doing here now. I'm just kind of glitching out.
My frames are still getting redeemed.
Because even though this level's less, it's still a bit ridiculous with that kind of stuff. It's still poorly put together than the other parts of the game.
I've wandered so far.
At least there's more thoughts.
I've already pushed you a bit of the way.
There we go, he's gone now, so he won't be bubbling us anytime soon. Here's yet another card.
Wait, Nia, you have one more? This VC is crazy. I need to... Oh, there's iron over here.